today is gonna be my first video on working on my bike. So if you guys like it by the end of the video, you let me know. So today what we're gonna be doing is taking out servo motor, which is in here, it connects, and the motor is right here, and the valve is right here. So I take this panel out and that. If you guys like it, and let's get to it. What you're gonna need, I need to take out these bolts, this, and then these to get into the silver motor, and then you're gonna take out this plate. It's gonna be a sort of ratchet, and then a 3 millimeter and a 4. The lighting's not that good, but better. Is good. Screw right here. The amount of times I have taken these fairings off. That clean brake fluid overlay on the back of the rear brake. I changed the rear brake pads recently, so and flushed. Rear brake on this bike sucked, but now I flushed it the right way. It's amazing. So I took 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Then I have this one and this one. And one more bolt and it should come loose. Yeah, just like that. What I need to take out, this is a servo. Control, these wires go all the way right here. Take this out and replace it with the servo buggy. Controlled by the servo motor. Depending on the RPM, this opens and closes. Turn on the bike and see how it sounds with it, and then see how it sounds without it. Ready, guys? Let's see how it sounds. You need to take this out. Damn, the exhaust is already hot, and I ran it for like 2 minutes. Take these cables out. So I don't know if you can see, but it's like the thing is holding up the nut. So yeah, use a flathead to take that out. Take this out and this whole thing comes out. Should be easy. So what you will need to take this out is a flathead and a 12 millimeter socket to take out the nuts. Just like that. Did you see that? Now I can take out the nut. And now this should come right off. Spring right here. My phone just broke. Okay. I hope you can see it. So I pop this thing off. I pop this and this right here. You can't see. I'm not going to take out the exhaust. Closed. Man. Now I gotta take out this one, and then the thing will come right out. It's becoming a pain in the ass to take out, guys. I have to break this thing. We'll get back to that shenanigans. Damn it. 5:30 seconds, I guess, guys. Bolts, 1 and 2, and then you unplug it. It'll be a pain in the ass again.
A few moments later,
I was able to take it out, guys. I was able to take it out finally. And so I took that out. I have to plug something in, so I plug in the. Well, you gotta make sure you do not turn on the bike before plugging this in. I also give you an engine. Servo buggy right here. This is specific for my bike. You see? Servo buggy Ducati A48. It also works on the 1098, 1198, hypermotor, Moses 3 Street Fighter. Look at that, saving that weight. Only goes in one way. I plugged it. Plugged in. And I just like connected it.